Hi everybody, it's Amalia and it's the 1st of August and I'm here today with the House Mouse Collaboration for 2021. Every month in the year of 2021, we're posting our themed House Mouse projects, and for the month of August, the theme is Celebrate. The host of this collab is Deb Houck from Deb Houck's Crafty Cottage. And we're doing this as a dedication to our YouTube friend, Gracie21, who started the House Mouse collab a few years ago and unfortunately passed away last year, or the year before actually, in 2019. And so the theme is Celebrate, and so I created this card with our lovely little mouse celebrating with a cupcake, and it looks like he blew out the candles on the cupcake. And I use this Tim Holtz die that says wish. It's a Thinlitz die that cuts out the word as well as the shadow. And my watercolor paper is not sticking down very well, but that's how it goes. So I used my Prang watercolor set. It's a great set. It's got purple in it, it's got browns, it's got blues and greens. I'm all out of yellow, so I had to use this sample card that I got from a kit that I'm working on, or that I worked on rather, for a Simon Says stamp kit from back 2017. This is quinacridone gold, so I used that color to do a wash of color for the cupcake, and then a little bit heavier in tone to just do some of the stripes that the cupcakes get from the cupcake paper. I used some sequins to add a little bit of sparkle, and I mounted it on black and then pink to reflect the icing on top of the cupcake, and I did it on watercolor paper. And I keep saying that I'm going to get back into my Copics, and I will, but I'm still on a kick with the watercolors, so I'm going to enjoy it, and I hope you've enjoyed these House Mouse videos. These are just some of the products that I use. I also use drawing gum sometimes. This is a quick drying kind of gum that you put on your watercolor paper when you don't want paint to get over it. Really, it's for doing, when you're doing large washes of color, you draw it on first, then you do your washes of color, and then you pull off this gum, and wherever you had placed the gum, there's not going to be any color. But I use it sometimes because these are such detailed stamps, it helps me stay within the lines. So yeah, that's it. This is my project, and I hope you enjoy it. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget, it's a collab, so check out in the description bar below. There's lots of folks that have joined the collab. Well, not a lot, but enough. And they've got some great projects to show you as well, so click on their links after you give me a thumbs up. And then don't forget to subscribe if you're not a subscriber. And I really appreciate you guys stopping by to watch my video. Oops, I'm so sorry. So again, thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate you. Bye.